We will be releasing the instructions for modification of this set, so anyone can modify it in a way, as you can see here. I wanted to motorize it in a way that would reduce the number of needed pieces as much as possible. For this model, you only need 3 additional gears. And this is also why the rear drive axle is made as it's made. So basically, 2 motors drive the rear wheels directly without a differential. And they also drive the fake engine via the ball joint all the way in the front. So if I spin the wheels, you can see the engine is still working. We also, of course, motorize the steering using a powered up L motor, so the model can, well, steer. The main issue I had with modifying this set was how to transfer the large power of the BuWizz motors to the rear axle. Originally, I used the differential that came with the set, but the BuWizz motors just destroyed the gears. And this is why I used this solution. So because the motors are in line with the axles, I'm using the gears, which are in parallel, which are much stronger. This model is not as fast as the buggy we talked about before, but it's much heavier. That is why it has much higher gearing. But even though it has quite a lot of gearing, it's still fast enough to drive outside. And as you can see, it still has enough torque to drive over obstacles. Ideally, we would have all-wheel drive, but that would make modifying the set a bit more complicated. And that's why we only went for the rear-wheel drive. But we might make a version with all-wheel drive, but that will require more additional components. Unfortunately, we try to keep the mod as simple as possible, so it's only rear-wheel drive, but it's quite fast. Made it. Okay, now this is the hardest one. Do you think we'll make it up here?
No.
No? What about you, Nate?
Also no.
Oh wow. Come on. Come on, Nicoletto.
Go.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
That was excellent.
Woohoo!